Hello everyone, this is Simranjit Singh once again with a new video and welcome to my channel The Mini Shots. Today I'm going to make a video on Hindi and English both because so many subscribers messaged me about that they are not understanding Punjabi language, so I decided about the English or Hindi. So it's a mixture. So this video is very important and the topic is scam in Sanya. अभी मैं एक लड़की से मिलने जा रहा हूँ जो कि शी अराइव एट लाइक इन जैन इनटेक और उसके साथ बहुत बड़ा स्कैम हो चुका है अबाउट $6,000 ग्रुप के बच्चे थे. सो वो एक घर को लेके अकोमोडेशन को लेके आया. सो लिसन होल वीडियो, आई थिंक इट इज़ बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू. सो अभी हम चलते हैं. नाउ आई एम इन सटन स्ट्रीट सानिया. सो वो रहती है थोड़ा सा दूर वैसा टर्मिनल क्लास. सो उधर जाके बात करते हैं. स्टे ट्यून विद अस. सो फ्रेंड्स, हम पहुंच चुके हैं दिव्या के घर में, जो मैंने आपको बताया था, जो लड़की है जिसका स्कैम हुआ था जब वो 2020 जैनी टेक में आई थी. सो हियर शी इज, ये आप देख सकते हैं.
हाय गाइस,
ये दिव्या है. तो हम इनसे बात करते हैं. तो कैसा कैसा सारा कुछ एक्सप्लेन करिए, व्हाट वाज दैट मैटर. सो कैन यू एक्सप्लेन, चलो लेट्स गो.
So what happened was, there was a friend of mine who was over here and I got to know him like through Instagram, and then he was in contact with the owner. He actually met the owner and his friends also were actually in contact with the owner who was already over there, who was like from the second semester, but they also got scammed and they actually handed him cash, but we did everything through online banking. So we had every proof of it, and there were like two houses for which he made the agreements. One was for us and the other one was for his friends. But then the dates which he gave us for move-in, they were actually not the correct dates. And on that day, basically 26th December, he didn't pick any of our phone. So we were like 10 people over there who actually got scammed. And
and what were the money?
So we paid, like we were four people and we paid $600, $150 approximately each. And there were some other people who in total, I guess, paid like $4,000. So the scam was a huge one. It was around $6,000. So yeah.
So any suggestion for the students who are coming in my intake or something in the future?
I would actually like to suggest that please do not trust anyone, not even the persons who are over here. You're going to get a house. That's one thing for sure. You're going to get it. But you need to come over here and search it. That would be my advice, because you know we could have got our money back, but then the college schedule is so tight that we were not able to go to the police station and take regular updates. So yeah, all our money is gone. That in person is actually moving freely, so we can't do anything about it. Yeah.
Okay Divya, how did you find the room now you're staying at?
So when we got over here and we were like sure that we've been scammed and we need to find a home ASAP, so I immediately booked an Airbnb because it's too cold over here and you cannot stay out, and moreover you cannot ask anyone to give you a space in their house because that's actually not good, and it's actually a burden for the other person as well, because all the people over here who are the international students, they're students, right? You cannot bug them. And
so initially you stayed at Airbnb?
Yeah, I stayed at an Airbnb and now I'm living in a two-bedroom townhouse. I got a very good deal. I was lucky. So yeah, but I got it through Kijiji. Kijiji is good. You can trust Kijiji, and guys, you can trust him as well. He is very nice. He has been very, very helpful. Trust me. Thank you so much. He actually helps people, like students, a lot. So yeah, you can trust him. And even if you're gonna reference to Kijiji, you have to come over here for that. Do not talk to anyone or do not trust anyone who's on Kijiji when you're in India. So that's my biggest suggestion. Come over here, guys. You can find a house in probably a week. Week is the maximum. If you got references or if you got friends, you have him. You can contact me. I can help you. It's okay.
We will post the Instagram.
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry. You can contact me.
Okay, you can contact Divya.
Yeah.
And can we have a look for this house? And what about that people who ask for the money, like for the advance, $100 for advance?
Do not do that, guys. Do not, because you know it's hard-earned money, and particularly it's just $100 for them. But for us, it's like 5,500 rupees.
Yes.
We've already paid like a lot, and an international student, they actually pay huge amount of money, and even $100 or even a dollar matters, guys. Do not do that, seriously. Come over here, get in contact with this person or me, or there are like a lot of YouTubers in Sarnia, you can do that, but do not do it from back in India. That's the biggest suggestion.
And one more thing, 980 subscribers ho chuke hain, so
wow,
only
great
20 subscribers for the 1k.
Mm-hmm.
So hit the subscriber button and bell icon. And can we have a vlog of this house? So iska naya house hai abhi?
Yeah, sure guys, it's messy. So
oh, it's okay.
Please, yeah, my room is messy right now,
but seriously, this house is awesome. I'll,
yeah, we got it like in
two
utilities. Yeah,
like this house.
Yeah.
So आपने मेरा घर तो देखा ही है, but
lucky,
yes, इसके घर में lightning ज़्यादा है.
Yeah, because this was actually a clinic. It was a gynae clinic. So probably yeah, that's why this house has a lot of lightning.
So
yeah.
Let's go,
guys.
So this is the entrance, and this is second entrance, and this is first entrance. What I like that shoes rack bahar hai. Sabse badhiya baat shoes rack bahar hai. Aap andar kuch nahi ganda leke ja sakte. So second door, and andar aate hi this is the room. Thoda sa khila raha hai, but this is good.
Bahut zyada hai. Bahut zyada hai.
So this is another room.
I'm gonna show you guys.
This is bedroom.
So this is one bedroom.
Good.
Yeah.
And this is second bedroom.
This is the second one.
Wow, I like that.
It's messy, guys. Ignore.
Divya.
Ignore. No, you cannot show my messy room.
I will show everything. लोगों को यही पसंद आ रहा है because this is washroom.
Yeah, there's.
You can see that.
There's a separate toilet area.
Yes.
And there's a separate shower area. I'm gonna show you the shower area.
Wow. This is washroom and this is shower area.
Yeah.
The huge one.
Yep, it is.
Huge.
Actually.
Wow. So, let's go.
Here's the storeroom. It's messy. Ignore it.
Good. And
it's messy again. Ignore it.
Ignore it. So,
this is
kitchen.
Yeah.
Wow. Kitchen
it's
is so good.
Wow.
It's super,
yeah,
it's so good.
Okay.
I like that. Or kya bana rahi hai? What are you making? What?
Chowmin. Yay. I know I'm not an expert.
Noodles.
But
chai, my favorite
desi,
one.
Desi chai. Noodles.
So at the end, ab main Divya ko kuch bolna chahunga ki Divya, can you say about something about dad or your missing your family?
So dad, I miss you so much. I know you follow him. I love you, but I'm good over here. I mean, the friends I've got, like very good friends.
Yes.
So I'm actually happy over here. Thank you so much to you as well. I met him for the first time on my second day, and he was so helpful, guys. Seriously.
ओके अच्छा जाने से पहले बिफोर एंडिंग द वीडियो कैन आई शो यू समथिंग इतना अमीर किसी का घर नहीं है भाई ये देख रहे हो कंप्यूटराइज्ड कैसे भाई ये तो मुझे चलाना भी नहीं आता
आई डू दैट फॉर यू आई कैन शो माय न्यू नेल्स एज वेल ये सी दैट्स द टेंपरेचर इट्स इन फारेनहाइट यू कैन एडजस्ट इट
इतना अमीर किसी का घर नहीं
इट हैज एन एयर कंडीशनिंग एज वेल यू कैन स्विच इट टू
शी इज वेरी लकी
No.
She's very lucky.
Everyone's
when
gonna
I,
get lucky.
No. When I met first day, she's so tense. And
I was.
She's, yeah.
Seriously, I was.
Aur itna ro rahi thi. Ro nahi rahi thi.
Cribbing, basically.
Cribbing, yeah.
Yeah.
Aur buri halat thi iski, ghoom rahi thi. So, subscribe my channel. If
please
you like
guys,
this video.
Subscribe.
Only 20 subscribers left. So, and Instagram
yeah.
ID, meri aur Divya ki, niche rakh dete hain. So follow me.
Sure. And please comment him that to make videos with me.
Yeah, yeah.
I can help you.
No. From the next time, I will take Divya in my video. Don't worry about it.
Yay.
Iska time hi nahi hota. Iska time nahi hota.
I have a lot of time.
No,
you don't.
You don't have time. You don't have time.
He's lying.
No, you don't have time.
He's lying.
You know what? This video ke liye, I think this
no,
2 weeks.
No, you cannot say that. Shut up.
Two weeks, like 2 to 3 weeks. मैंने ये permission और क्या बोलते हैं booking करवा रखी है.
He had to book an appointment actually to meet me.